So in today's video, I'm telling you guys how you can decorate a cake at home. So first of all, there I have this tasty, good looking, yummy-licious sponge cake. I can make this at home. If you want the recipe, comment below. I definitely make this. And on the top of the cake, I'm just spreading this cream or whipping cream. You can say it's a cream ganache. If you want the recipe, comment below. And yeah, I just spread this cream evenly and gently on the top of the cake. So now I am done with the ganache. So now there I fill the dark chocolate in the syringe, and now I'm making the straight line on the top of my cake. And yeah, you can just make these lines like this. Now I am done with the lines. So there I have this stick. I can make the design like this first of all, and after making the design, so now I am just, you know, draw this type of petals on it. This looks beautiful, and this is the most easiest, you know, the way to decorate your cake. And yeah, the cake is ready. The cake is so yum, soft, and the ganache was amazing. If you want the recipe, tell me in comment section. I can make this recipe for you guys on my YouTube channel.